think this guy wants to come off now.
He's got it worth.